its groove came the grooves of all grooves. And while one day viciously throwing down on his box, Jack Nolan declared, "Let there be house," and house music was born. I am, you see, I am the creator, and this is my house. And in my house there is only house music. But I am not so selfish, because once you enter my house, it then becomes our house and our house music. And you see, no one man owns house, because house music is a universal language spoken, understood by all. You see, house is a feeling that no one can understand really unless you're deep into the vibe of house. House is an uncontrollable desire to jack your body. And as I told you before, this is our house and our house music. And every house, you understand, there is a keeper. And in this house, the keeper is Jack. Now some of you might wonder, who is Jack and what is a dead Jack love?
This defendant, the judgment, the father, the son, the Holy Spirit, the past, the present, the future. We'll be right back.
Man, look at this big line here. There must be 1,000 people out here. Yo, I'm going to the front. Excuse me. Hey, come on, buddy. Come on. You're stepping all over my shoes here. Come on, stop it. Stop pushing. We're here.
have 5 seconds to terminate this tape. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. This is Cocaine speaking.